Hello, my name is Marlain. I was told when I first started out as a performer that if I can think of anything else I could possibly do with my life, I should go and do it. I've obviously ignored that advice. Music and performing are everything to me, and this is the first time in a long time that I am turning everything inward and sharing a personal part of me in the form of a four-track EP of my songs. I will be creating a new persona or brand in an electronic genre, and I am very excited to be sharing the whole journey with you here and in my vlogs, which you may have seen. It means a lot to me that you are watching this and even considering supporting this project. So I wanted to tell you a little bit about my career while it's raining. I have done pop at the Eurovision Song Contest. I've been in Pop Stars in Greece, where I was in a band called High Five, which was platinum selling. I toured and backed up some really big Greek pop stars and rock stars. I fronted a prog style metal band called Ascending Dawn out of the UK, and now I front the all-female Zeppelin band called Led Zeppelin here in New York, and it's like super fucking raining.
It means that I am super dedicated to the arts, and I really love music to the point that it hurts. And I do have a penchant for a large amount of variety. My gut brought me to David Michael Lawrie, talented award-winning producer, currently the new guitarist for goth rock band London After Midnight, and an all-around awesome Brit. I have a full breakdown and explanation of where the money will be going in this campaign in the written part. So rest assured, the money is going to the right people who are kindly giving me very, very friendly prices because of the years I've been in the industry. Essentially, you guys will be becoming my record label, investing in me and trusting me in my creative process. That trust, believe me, is invaluable to me, and I would never risk losing it. In return for investing, I have thought of some pretty cool perks, which take into account the various things that I do and enjoy. A lot of them involve spending time with me, possibly learning things from me. So inherently you'll get to know me and my weird quirks. But there are simple and more impersonal perks as well, if that all makes you uncomfortable. So I guess one of the questions to ask is why decide to do this now, during a global pandemic? Well, I guess the answer is I'm doing it because of the pandemic. I've always been so busy with performing that being creative has kind of been put on the back burner. And now, faced with all this time without being able to perform, here we are.
This pandemic has been really hard on all of us, and it has hit the arts very badly. And this is a way to support the arts by giving to artists you believe in. If I am not the right fit for you, please consider giving to the arts in some way. I have learned that people like you are so generous and want to help in ways I honestly never thought possible. Thank you very much from the bottom of my heart.